Thank you. man. The chariot.
Tears up. I've been muted for 20 years. Oh. That feels great. That feels great. Thanks for letting me know. That count? Hell yeah. Watch. Damage. Oh yeah, yeah. Well, that's cool. There's always something that I do, something stupid, like ruin my ruin the YouTube video. Just gonna open them all because I'm crazy. Crazy like that. Could just skip the floor, honestly, but I kind of want to see if we do get a double deal here. Oh, this is OP. Like, that's totally secret room, by the way, but it's not. They just kept coming, huh? Oh, and then he ran into that rock. Oh, I didn't even realize it's Curse of the Blind. Take that one. It's a pony. And backstabber. Sure. Get some more damage. I like Pony because we've got a 9 bolt too, so we can just use it every room. Could go for Guppy at this point with that. I like a lot. Look at just a fat grandpa riding a pony. Nice. Well, that's one way to clear a room, I guess. Item. Guppy. Divorce papers. Synth oil. These health up pills? No. I don't really want to be small. And we gulped our guppy. That's good. We like that. Wait, I left my pony in there. That wasn't smart. Ooh. I kinda wish Eye of Elyle and Brimstone did something. Like, they'd, like, after it goes through an enemy, it would, like, home. You know? Co hanger. Okay, sure. Latch key. There we go. Now we can go back into our cast room and get the pony back, because I'm an idiot and I left it in there. Full on cash. Whee! Forget that we can also just do this. Da-da-da-da! Whee! Oh, I love it. Get that off for my own sake. Soul of Jacob and Esau. Probably not. Yeah, we'll just go with this. I love how his little feet go. Happened last time too. We go. We. I didn't even realize we'd gulp the bone heart thing. The pony with 9 volt is just so, so strong, man. See? Just every room. Every single room. See? It's very, very strong. We could go full clear, I guess. Also get some red health. We lose damage for it, but, you know. Could be just a soul heart chilling in here, I guess. Bomber. The world. Use that right now and see if there's actually anything worth searching for. There we go. There's actually no point in that. The backstab with brimstone is kind of strong, man. Well then, I think we found our new trinket. The teleport's the deal with the devil. We don't have it anymore. Ooh. Or a Babylon. We are getting a bone heart every single floor. Something to keep in mind. I mean, this on the chest is just too good. Never mind, it's the wrong one. Okay, oh. Well. Two keys. Thought it was contract from below, but I am dumb. So. It wasn't. Help up. Okay. We'll hold that. Oh, we haven't been in this costume? Huh? Why? For real? Why? Oh, we could have ponied out. Man, I need to stop forgetting about that. Okay. Cool. Well, successful, I would say. All in all, pretty good. Pretty good. Up. Up we go. I want to go to the chest. What a horrible night of a curse. Why am I doing this, you ask? I don't know. Feel like it. Ding, 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 ding. An item? Oh. There is an item. I guess we can touch it just to get it out of the pool. I don't really want to use my money to do damage because our money gives us damage, right? Health upgrade. I mean, at this point.
Health up.
Sorry, Aura Babylon. And we gulp our horn. Welcome back, Aura Babylon. Losing damage doing this. Come on, little guy. You know you want to give me Lucky Foot. Yeah, it's not Lucky Foot, but I mean, we're going all out on health right now, I guess, apparently. That does break my bone heart. Interesting. Very interesting. Let's take this and then do this. Get more damage. Seems pretty good, man. Somehow I took damage there. What? What? As a boss. I don't want my curse rooms though, I'll be honest, because they're completely free and probably just... Okay, let's not be stupid. Let's actually look at what we're doing here. What? Huh? Excuse me? Thank you. Make the map smaller too. There we go. We got all of our damage back. And we lost it all instantly. Man, adrenaline actually gives you quite a lot of damage, huh? Like, how does that not blow that up? Any more? Nope. Do I get both of these? Surely, right? Yeah. Wow. OP. Okay, teleport to the devil deal. Take this before we go in, I guess. One, that one. Oh my god. I'm taking both. Wee ball. Whee! Yeah. Okay, that's all what I wanted. My curse rooms. Now we're feeling pretty strong again. When did I get a golden key that for? I didn't even... Just didn't even, man. Okay, dunce cap, that seems like a terrible idea. Toxic shock is good though. Maybe if we get like, what's the number 2 seems like a terrible idea. I don't like any of these. Maybe if we get homing we'll take dunce, but probably not otherwise. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Yeah, get him, boys. Midas touch, pretty cool. Full health build, sure. Already forgetting my pony. Oh my god. They did damage but didn't grab me. I've never seen that before. Obsessed fan. Wow. What? Toxic Shock just killed one thing and then murdered the entire room. Okay. Good job with aim, I guess. Hello. Would you like to come back and say hi? I pressed space, but it didn't go, and I just kind of ran into them. Cool, 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 cool. Went down. Okay, nice. I think you're dead, buddy. There you go. That's run number three. First, like, 40 minutes of it was me muted, so that's cool. This is paradise.